We got him. That's how Commander William Booth of the Los Angeles Police Department responded when asked if indeed the suspected walk-in killer had been captured. 25-year-old Richard Ramirez is now in custody in Central Jail, been charged with one count of murder. The man who allegedly terrorized Los Angeles and Orange counties and the city of San Francisco was captured this morning in the Hollenbeck area of East Los Angeles. He was first seen at around 8:30 near a liquor store in the Midtown area looking at his picture in the newspaper. Later, he was spotted by citizens who called police. He was walking in the Hollenbeck area neighborhood. In a news conference this afternoon, Commander Booth said the local citizens were reporting every step taken by the man and every direction change.